Hello children, we are going to learn now second chapter, math second chapter. Now last class, you learned biggest one digit number, smallest one digit number, biggest two digit number, that is a 99, and smallest two digit number is a 10. Now biggest three digit number is a 999 and smallest three digit number is a 100. Now biggest four digit number is a 9999 and smallest four digit number is a 1000. Now that only we are going to learn now. Four digit number. To write a four digit number, we need four places. Yes, if you want to write four digit number, means you require the four places. These places are called thousand place, you have to write TH, hundreds place, you have to write H, 10 place, you have to write 10, and ones place, you have to write O. Last second standard you learn till hundreds. Now you are going to learn now thousand. Now here they gave 10 ones is equal to 110. Means what? They took here one cube. This also one cube. This also one cube. This also one cube. Now you have to count whole. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now here 10 ones are there. Let's separate cubes. 10 ones are there. Then here they join. They kept together. It is known as a 110. Now children, I'm giving you example. Now here I took wheat. Now this is 1 wheat, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here are 10 wheat. Now this is known as a 10 ones. Now 10 ones are there. Now these 10 ones together means it is known as a 110. It is quantity is a 110. Now children, you have to see 10 tens is equal to 100. Now this way 110, it will come in a 10 times 10 it will come. That is known as a 100s. Now children, we learn now 10 tens is equal to 100. Now I am giving you example. Now 10 tens means 10 times tens will come. Now see here, this 10, here 10 wheat are there. This 10, second 10, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10. These are the 10 tens are there. Then 10 tens will come together. It is known as a 100. Now these all weeds are a 100. Now children, we learnt 100 means what? 10 tens will come. Now here we have to learn 1000. In 1000 what we have to come? 10 times 100 should come. This is 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900 and 1000. This is known as a 10 hundreds. Now here, how many times hundreds are there? 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 10 hundreds are there is equal to 1000. This all came together means what will come? 1000. Now here 10 hundreds are there. Means they counted the blocks, they counted. This is a 100. 200s. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 10 hundreds are there. Is equal to 1000. Now how to count? 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, and 1000 children. Now we have to go on counting in a thousands. Counting in a thousand, what will come children? Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand place. Now you have to see here. Ones place 3 is there. Tens place 4 is there. 100 place 2 is there. And 1000 place 1 is there. Now you have to see here. Now here 3 ones are there. 1, 2, 3. Now 4 tens are there. 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 ten, and 4 ten. Now hundreds, 200s are there. This 100, this 100, 200. Now thousands, 1000 is there. Here you can see 1000. Now here also same children, 5 ones, 2 tens, 300s, 2000. Here 5 ones are there, 2 tens are there, 300s are there, 1, 2, 300s and 2000, 1, 2. Now third one, 6 ones, 4 tens, 100 and 3000, 3146. Now see here, 6 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4 tens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 100, this is a 100, and 3000, 1, 2, 3. Now here you can see example number D. Now 4000, 0 hundreds, 3 tens, 2 ones. Now you can see here, how many ones are there? 2 ones are there, 2 ones. Now 3 tens are there, 1, 2, 3, 3 tens, 0 hundreds is there, nothing hundred is there here. Now 4000, 1000, 2000, 3000, 4000 children.